Hello, people, and welcome back to Invasion, where we are constantly invaded by death.
And dying.
Yeah.
How are you doing today?
I am great. How are you?
Doing well, actually. Did a little bit of off-camera work.
Yeah, I see that. Fun. I was off having fun on my own, and you were here dying alone.
Yep. However, there is something to the south that I saw on the map that I kind of want to go check out, but it's going to take both of us.
Right.
But I believe some of the things you need to get caught up on.
Yeah, I was told I missed a few quests here. A lot of them. So I'm going to go and claim all of these. Ooh, I got a ladder gun. Enchanted medkit. I don't even know what half the stuff is that I'm getting.
I put a lot of stuff together. And well, also on top of that, I was also able to go and collect a lot of our resources that we're missing, that we left at the other house that was on fire.
Yeah, that's important. What did you get the drone thing? Did you get the disruptor?
I have a drone disruptor.
Okay, and then I'll get the controller. Oh, never mind. Get both.
No, you get them all.
Okay, yeah. I thought I got to choose, and I was like, well, I mean, I don't know. Oh, you made us some backpacks?
I made one backpack.
Oh, well, I mean...
Well, I don't know where I put it, though.
That's okay. Alright, well, that was all. Ooh, we're 73% complete with the first tier of quests.
Yep.
I just got a lot of things that I don't really know what to do with, so... Does the wooden crossbow only use wooden bolts?
I'm not sure. I have freeze bolts. I had to make an iron and a wooden, so...
I guess I'll keep the wooden... and... flame on me. Oh fuck, it's a gun. I didn't know what to do with the other stuff, so I'll just chuck it in here. We have 9 worms. Alright, are we all set?
Sure, in just a minute. I'll make that later. It uses 6 diamonds.
Oh, do we have 6 diamonds? I think I see absolute 0.
We have 10.
Oh, cool.
I'll make it when I can make 2 of them.
You know, we could probably make this easier. So we only have to flip one lever.
How's that?
We have any redstone? Ow! Ow! Nope, ow!
One.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
And so they start.
Only
we should
redstone.
Just get going. We'll do it
later. We'll do it
later. Yeah, I had to make redstone comparators. That was 6.
Can we close this? Well, I closed the top one. Is that good? Or the bottom one?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Keep things from getting in there.
Oh, there's a redstone on the ground. Look at that. No. I hate drones. Ow. Gosh dang it. I swear, I just say it, the word, and it calls them to me. Nice. Oh, I was like, who are you shooting? I didn't even see that guy. Alright, so we're heading south?
Yep.
South sounds good. Just as long as we don't die too many times.
I'm excited.
Dang it. Freaking drones literally suck. There's one coming for you. Watch out. Oh, there's two coming for you. Oh no. And there's a bear. Be careful. The bear's behind you.
Oh no.
No, I'm coming. No. Okay, well, I don't want the bear to get me, so I'm gonna climb this ladder. Oh no! Bad news.
What?
I fell off the ladder. Alright, is the door open? Door's open. I'm coming.
It is.
Oh, there's a drone inside.
Yep.
Oh. Those dogs just killed a bear.
Really?
Okay, yep. Why do things always go bad?
Stupid. They're going after a drone. Oh no, the drone gets through.
Die? Thank you. Do they fit through this hole here?
Dogs? Yeah, the drones do, but the dogs don't.
Ugh. Why does everything suck? You know, if we had sticky pistons, we can make it so one grabs from the top, one grabs from the bottom, so there isn't this hole here.
Yeah. What, isn't that going to be more redstone than we have?
Yeah, I mean, of course not right now, but...
Are you ready with the... No.
And bear, and dog, and dog. There's a bear after you.
I see that.
What am I stuck on? What the heck was that? Dog, why can't I freaking hit you?
Another dog.
Time to come inside. Alright guys, and we are back. We finally made it up the wall.
Yep.
So now we're headed south to
yep.
Hopefully not to our deaths.
We should stay together.
Yeah, I think that's important at this point in time.
You see in the distance over there?
Oh, a pyramid.
Yeah. That's the thing that I saw on the map.
Which way is safest? I think over here, maybe?
Quickest something back.
Something behind you. Water. Watch your back. Drone. Death. Die, dang it. Penguins do not belong on grass. Get over yourself. Alright, and if you do play this mod pack, this is not a smart thing to do.
Buddy. Yep.
Just so you know. And definitely play with a buddy. Yeah. Yeah, and definitely play with a buddy if you can.
Hey, look at that house.
Yeah, it's a nice looking house.
Temporary refuge? Or do we just go straight? Do we have torches? We might need torches in there.
Nope. I have flame arrows if that counts. Don't know how to use them.
I'm going for the house, see what's there.
Alright, I'm gonna check out this place first. Oh, it's lit up.
Yeah. That inside us?
Yep.
Okay, I'm on my way.
I think it might be a maze. Well, I mean, the beginning of it is. I don't know about the rest. Hello. Ow! You need some help? Here's a plaster.
I got some. Spider.
Yep, it's definitely a maze, and torches might have been a good idea. Why can't you hit this? I can hit it. There we go.
It came from that direction.
Yeah, web. I know. There's a spawner over here.
We should take the spawner out.
Yeah, I got it. Ooh. Broken spawner and spawner shark.
Nice.
Yeah, we might need torches.
Yeah, it's dark.
Alright, I'll grab a couple torches.
I hear spiders. We need a flashlight.
Ouch. I got 3 torches.
What hit you? Oh, the thing fall?
Yeah, it's locked up. Ow. Dang it. Block updates, man.
Well, we're gonna need some sandstone, so. Careful pulling down blocks.
Well, this isn't the right way. Maybe we should try upstairs?
Maybe.
We could also just, you know, break everything we see and hope that everything falls and we find out where we're supposed to go.
Yeah, there's that too.
I think that'd be the more fun way. And honestly, at this point, the less dangerous way. Because everything's pitch black.
I can make a run for the house and get some more torches.
You could, yeah.
It's daytime outside.
Raiders have gotten... Nah. What? It's day 8.
That's...
Oh no.
Rats are attacking raiders.
Oh yeah, they attack each other at the time. But... Oh yeah, okay. Oh, there's a lot of raiders up here.
They can't move very fast during the daytime. I'll keep them busy. I have the high ground. Any?
There is literally nothing. Oh, there it is. Oh no, I did not mean to do that.
What'd you did?
I fell.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I'm not sure this really led us literally anywhere. There's nothing here.
Nothing, nada?
Just another spider spawner.
Just looks cool. It just looks cool, huh?
I guess. I mean, there's probably a chest somewhere, but... You'd think it'd be like in the center at the top, but nope. That's kind of disappointing.
Yeah, let's check the house out.
I'm gonna check out this chest. Yeah.
Look, not just the chest, but the...
Loot, the thingy to give us stuff. Yeah, that's what I meant. I knew how to speak English.
A dog is fighting a rat.
I wonder who's gonna win. Neither, they both attack you. Common enemy. Alright, let's check out this house.
Drone!
No. Drones are the worst. Oh, okay, so.
What's up?
Well, nothing. The house isn't really much, but there's a downstairs.
Is there a chest?
No, there's no chest in here. At least I can see. Okay. Yeah, no, no, it's literally nothing. There was a furnace, that was it.
Oh, grab it.
Yeah, I did. I already checked those.
And you grabbed the crafting table too? Ouch.
Yep. What was in these?
I got it all. Let's head back.
Okay, because my inventory is full. No. Shouldn't have said anything.
Drone.
Get it. Ah, get it. Get him. Ooh, redstone.
Gosh, I'm kind of almost dead. Crack.
Ow. Why can't I hit you? Here, I have a thing if you want it. Freaking drones, man. Coming out of nowhere. I just got a fish. There's a fish just sitting on the ground.
Was that really?
Yeah. No. No. No.
Did we happen to get any sandstone from that thing?
Yes. I have smooth sandstone. And one regular sandstone. Work. Watch out.
Let's wait for this. Since we're here and it's here. And... Piranhas.
Hate the piranhas. It's like, even if you're just standing right here, they jump out and bite your face off. You're jerks, man. Oh, cool. I didn't know you can keep piranhas. Okay, so... Okay, it works too.
Just a quick, easy way to get him.
Yeah. Alright.
Back to the base.
Back to the base.
That was kind of a letdown.
Yeah, definitely hoping for something interesting. I mean, if you guys... know where to check in there for any type of chest or something, please let us know. But,
oh yeah, that'd be helpful.
And a safe way to, like, you know, go through it, because don't want to go around in the dark or with anything that can catch fire to anything that's on us. These things are freaking everywhere. Amazon has taken over the world. Let's go. No. Bad bear. I'll put a needle in your nose. Let's go. Bad bear. No. Bad bear. Is it cooked? No, it's cooked.
Weird.
We need more chest space.
That seems to be a common thing.
Yeah. Where's all of our wood? You know, I don't know. So I'm gonna just use this. I was like, I can't open the dang chest. That's because there's a block above it. Good job, me.
Minecraft fail.
You Do we even vanilla, bro? I don't. Not very often, though. Alright, so we got another furnace and another crafting table. So we have three of each now.
Hey, we should make a pulvis. Use the furnace for a pulvis.
Oh. I didn't know that's what. Okay. Now we actually have something to do. And how do we make the pulvis? Pull? Oh. Four sandstone. Oh, where's the flint?
Right here.
Here, okay.
Next to the human arm.
Yeah, I got him. And smooth sandstone does work, and it works well. So we got the pulvis.
So now I have a pulvis?
Set that right there. I don't know what it does. Show recipe.
It's like, oh. It's yeah.
It's kind of like an auto hammer.
Kinda.
Cool.
Invar.
Do we have tinkers on here?
Hey, look, a basic drawer.
We do not. All right. Well. It's
yeah.
First thing in infrastructure. Why is my mouse not working? So, make invar or make a furnace. Furnace generator is not something we can do right now.
No?
We need a block of redstone. We only have 7,
oh, yeah.
So we need 2 more. Oh, we have 8, so we need 1 more. We have any extra redstone anywhere.
Right here.
Why do we have so much duct tape? Oh, look at that, 2. Should I make the block?
I mean, might as well.
You know, it's like, do we have anything we need power for? At the moment, does the pulvis run on power or no?
No, coal.
Oh. Where did I get 4 blocks of coal from?
Oh, in, what do you call it?
I don't know. What do I call it?
It's from the, quest hand-in.
Oh. Oh, okay. You guys are really annoying. Can you not be there? Ow. No, you're not. No. No. Just no. Okay. So.
We got some more crafting and pulvising and.
Yeah, we actually have stuff we can do now, which is kind of cool.
Yep. Right now I'm working on the nickel. And you're working on the furnace generator, right?
Yeah. Oh, we need another furnace for that. You can craft furnaces in this, right? Yes, you can. Yeah. Awesome. Or was it the other way? Oops. I don't even remember what the recipe was, but I'm just going to kind of wing it. And I got it right. Look at that.
Nice.
Okay. Where do I put this?
Disposable item turret and a turret base.
I think I know where to put it.
I finished digging out this thing, remember?
Oh, yeah. Oops. Alabaster. Here we go. First thing of power. Runs on coal.
And we need sugarcane.
course, I'm not gonna put him in there right now because we have nothing to use the power on. So. Let me make these.
What?
The turrets.
Should say, right?
Mm-hmm. We need a barrel, a chamber. Yeah, it's easy. I make vertical. Of course, there's gotta be some stupid thing to it. Oh yeah, that's not too hard. Alright, that's easy. Now let's base. And that's easy, we just need more redstone.
Nice. I'm currently getting life right now. And getting shot with an arrow.
I'm getting life and losing it right away. Wait, they have bows? Oh yeah, they got harder.
Yeah, they got updated. Step back.
You have you had an arrow up your bum. How do you see with that shield in your face?
Very easy.
Right, I think I got another left arm or a right arm. Oh, it was a left arm. Look at that. Wait, arm slot. Arm slot for what? Can I wear these?
Can you?
I have no idea. What is that from? I don't know what mod this is from, but let's see. When I search human, there's eyeballs, brain, heart, lungs, stomach, skin, muscle. Bone, left arm, right arm, left leg, right leg.
There's a blade called a Dragon Slayer.
Oh, really?
Yep.
What mod is this? Oh, cyberware.
So this item does 14.2 attack damage.
Nice. Is it easy to make?
Takes 6 diamonds. But it's pretty BA. Or iron, I'm sure you can make an iron one.
Yeah, probably. So we have these things called robo-surgeons.
Yep. Yeah, what do they do?
I don't know, I was gonna set one down. Oh, what am I doing? I'm gonna grab, do we have any, we have arms and stuff, right? There's a right arm, and a left arm. Do we have any legs that we've kept?
Nope, eyeballs.
Oh, where are those at? Right there, okay. Let's see. Did I put anything on? Oh, what'd you go and die for?
I didn't mean to die.
Well, no one means to die. Yeah, I have no idea how to work this. This is really strange.
Let me see it.
Oh, we have another one. Wait, what? Do we have any paper?
Nope. They got my... Really?
What?
They got my... My dagger.
Oh. Dang it. Why do they keep... I got another head. Your helmet's missing too. Alright guys, well, I think we may call it an episode. Honestly, I have no idea how long this has been going on. It might be long, it might be iffy short, but I'm pretty sure it's gone long.
It's probably long, and it's... yeah. We may have to edit out some of it.
Yeah, the parts when we're just sitting there talking. But, yeah, we'll figure some stuff out. We'll get some more stuff done in between. And we'll bring you guys in when we are sustainable. When we can, you know, live without having to worry about it.
Do you have any more, crossbow bolts?
Yeah, here you go. Alright, well, if you enjoyed this episode, hit that like button. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button before you leave. Thank you for watching. Yeah, so, see you next time, guys.
Adios.
Bye-bye.